The result of some conditioning. Thus, the study of history is simply the study of one system of beliefs deposing another. A psychologically tested belief of our time is that the central nervous system, which feeds its impulses directly to the brain, the conscious and subconscious, is unable to discern between the real and the vividly imagined experience.
Thank you. untroubled world.
Thank you.
Affairs were